Nick, you're making life a little difficult for me.
Hey.
Go. Here.
Here. Head over there. Go there.
It's out of reach.
There.
I don't think I can get there.
Move out.
Can't get to it.
Get out of your power armor. I'll do it.
Hey.
All you gotta do is ask.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around.
And we're back. Here on my new beachfront property. Yes, I have a bit of a thing for beaches, don't I? I have built up my new home base a little. As you can see, it's a bit of a work in progress. I was going to do a lot more, but we actually have to go on a provision run. I'll quickly show you around so you get the basic idea. There are a few things on the beach, like beds, as I'm sure
hey,
you've noticed.
I'm new here.
Hi. Oh, I should probably assign you a task. Yeah. So what I did was I started with the defences, which is generally where I always start. Well, actually, I made sure they had enough food, water, and beds, and then I started on the defences. I decided to go for an open sort of entrance and exit sort of thing, but I'm not sure how I'm going to handle this. But we've got a wall. Now, it's only the foundations of a wall. I'm sure you've noticed there are plenty of places you can hop over. It's in the planning phases. And I'm going to have various, I don't know what you'd call them, buildings at certain places along the wall. So the buildings are going to be built into the wall. I am going to have some buildings inside as well, and I'm probably going to connect them with walkways. But for example here, I'm going to have some stairs going up, and we'll have something in here. I don't quite know what I'm going to have. Probably, I might just spread the settlers out so they got lots of different places. I'm going to need a market, a communal area, that sort of thing. I've got another one here. This is going to be another building, and it's not on the total, it's not covering the entire area. I've left a bit of a gap. So, I mean, for example, I wasn't totally sure what the hell I was going to do down there. I may use the space later on if I feel I need it, but I don't think I will. And then finally this one. This was going to be a tower, and I got a little carried away and made a sort of a utility building. This is where I've decided to place my power station. I'm going to have my workstations. I've got my power armor. This is where I'm going to have all the crafting. And that's as far as I got. This is going to be the back entrance. So I'm going to have a lot of defenses up there, and I may have a sort of tower and wall thing here. Is that part of my... No, it's not. I wondered if that was part of my settlement. So as you can see, I've made a bit of progress. We have a decent base. And you've got nothing to do.
Time.
Yeah, okay.
Alone.
You've got time alone. Tell you what, before I go anywhere, though, I'm just going to set this guy a scavenging station. Just so he can get me some junk.
All right.
Now, the reason I'm not carrying on and finishing this place, or at least making it a little nicer, is I've run out of food. I've run out of food, and I've got... Well, not a disease, exactly. I am an insomniac. I require more sleep. But I tried sleeping, and it didn't seem to do much. Which, I don't know whether... Can I remove this with... I don't know whether... Will antibiotics cure it, even though it's insomnia? I'm going to try. Oh, that was not intentional. That was a small slip of the mouse. Okay. Thirsty from lack of water. Yeah. But I've got rid of that. Okay, so. Inventory. Drinks. You feel better, but you're still parched. Now, the good news is, although I've run out of food, water is not a problem anymore because... If I go along and look here, I've got tons of the stuff. I say tons of the stuff. I'm probably going to run out relatively quickly, aren't I? Let's take 11 of them. Yeah, that water purifier is pretty much keeping me alive. I don't understand how it is that that one water purifier is keeping 5 or 6 settlers alive. It's producing just about enough water to keep me going. If I get 20 settlers, I'm going to need 20 of these, theoretically. Something a little off there. So there you go. Hydrated and well fed, but I have actually completely run out of food. So we have to... Okay, well, one other option is to build a food trader. But, let's have a look. Food and drink. I really want to do... Like, set up a bar, don't I really? That's what I really want to do. I want a proper bar and I want a proper market. And I think I'm going to use these. However, I don't have a decent place to put them at the moment. I don't... Restaurant. As opposed to that. Yeah. Okay, did I have a spare settler? I don't think it's going to matter, though. That's the big problem. It takes a day or so for them to stock up. Produces happiness, though. Produces happiness.
You're from the Commonwealth, right?
So, I am going to just quickly buy any and all things I might need. I'm running a little low on money. I don't know if you've noticed, but I've only got 17,000 left. This is because I am buying tons of stuff, actually. I'm constantly buying aluminium. I'm constantly buying concrete. I think I'm going to end up leaving Far Harbor very, very poor. Okay, and by a minor miracle, it would seem my new barkeeper actually already has food. Oh, thank God for that. That was money well spent then. Let's have a look. Dirty water. I can actually make a lot of different foods with dirty water. So let's take things like the meat and iguana. I'm going to buy that. I'm going to need some food. Really, I need to start picking up every piece of food I can get. Or I wonder if I can set traps. Can I catch food now? That would be nice. But isn't it weird? I can grow things like carrots, mute fruit, and so on. And yet, I can't make like vegetable stew with all these different vegetables. I have to eat them raw. It's a bit weird, really. I should be able to cook the carrot, the mute fruits in purified water and be done. But I need dirty water for all sorts of things. It's kind of annoying. Okay, that's a little bit of a relief. Let's see what I can craft now. Purified water, no thank you. I've got lots of that. I can make a couple of different roast things. What about soups? Gulper slurry. Which, oh right, that's one of the ones I can make with purified water. And it does make me invisible for 10 seconds. And actually, oh, noodle soup, dirty water and raisin grain. Dirty water, noodle cup. All right, fine. Let's just make some noodles. What about vegetable soup? Again, dirty water. Why dirty water? That's the... Anyway, we've got lots of soup. I'm hoping soup will actually count as a drink as well. Okay, well, it doesn't come under drinks anyway, the soup. It still counts as food. I guess we will find out at a later stage whether or not it satiates my thirst as well. I've made a few changes weapon-wise. I have changed the lever action rifle to be, let's inspect that, to be, well, basically not a sniper rifle anymore. It now has glow sights. I'm going to use this for most of my mid-range combat. I have also changed the plasma weapon to a plasma shotgun. We're going to use this at close range. I'm not having a lot of luck shooting things at close range with the sniper barrel, because of course I fire off from the hip quite a lot, when they get close, and I'm wasting shots. I'm going to go for the shotgun version. I was tempted to try the flamer, and I might, but we're going to try the shotgun first. I've also upgraded the 10mm automatic exploding pistol. Did I bring ammo for it? Let's have a look. I did. I don't have a huge amount of ammo.
I've been told the Valentine Detective
This is the only thing I've got that's got explosives. Now, of course, I'm not very good with automatic weapons. I don't have any perks in it, but I have been tempted to take said perks for quite some time. And I think it's probably time to do so. I still feel better with single shots. I think burst fire on certain weapons is going to be very, very useful and better than, say, pistol. Although, I do love the idea of pistols as well. I was about to leave without my power armor. Can you believe I was about to do that? You probably can. I was also thinking of using these perks to get more money, like Fortune Finder, but honestly, at the moment, as much as I do want money, and I would also like to boost my endurance, just because I want to be tougher, I think it's time to expand my weapons arsenal and go for... Well, it was either pistols or automatics, and honestly, I think for Frank, we want machine guns, submachine guns, and in this case, an automatic pistol. So, I've never really tried these submachine guns. I can try the Silver Shroud weapon, can't I? So, I'm going to take this. I now do 80% more damage and stagger opponents. This makes this weapon pretty powerful. I do 52 damage per shot. Obviously, I get auto fire. Did I put the extended magazine? Yes, I do. I can see it. I also get explosive damage, double the range, and I think I do 30 points per bullet because of my perks. So I think this is pretty devastating. I should just not use it right up close, and I should definitely remember my power armor. So that is the 10-minute status report. We have a home base. It's coming along nicely, although there's still quite a lot of work to do. I've changed my weapons, and I have realized I am going to need pretty much 5 or 6 settlements producing food and water for me, just for me alone. So, what are we going to do? While we're discussing that, let's step out of the radioactive fog. Now, I originally thought we would do a couple of tasks to help the people of Far Harbor, get them on our side, they would help us out, but it looks like every single time I do them a task, they give me another one. I did promise, what was her name, Mariner, that I would get her power tools. I did promise, so I'm going to do that. I've already got vengeance for the Daltons. And actually, that turned out to be a good thing. I now have a settlement. I'm going to get the power tools. Then I think, really, I've helped the people of Far Harbor enough to at least expect them to be vaguely nice to me, although it doesn't look like all of them are. And then I'm going to go and talk to Longfellow and have him show me the rest of the island. The thing is the other task I got was way down here. And I realized that a lot of these tasks are going to involve going deep into the island. Therefore, it's probably best if I go out with Longfellow. Because that's what I was doing. I was essentially just trying to do a couple of tasks for the people of Far Harbor to get them on my side. And also to do the right thing. And then I was going to take Longfellow out so he could show me the ropes. But I've already begun learning the ropes. Where's the bloody road? Okay. I think we follow the road past the Oceanarium and then down, grab the power tools, and then I'm going to go straight across here back to Far Harbor. That's my current plan. Chances are I'll get here or here and have to turn back and dump a lot of stuff at the Dalton Farm and then just run down here. So we've got a plan and then a backup plan for when that plan fails. And I've no idea what I will do when the backup plan fails. Okay. So, Is it a fair bet? Yeah, okay, my targeting sensors are telling me that is a bad guy. Can I hit him in the face?
What's that?
Almost. Is it odd? I feel this is a better sniper rifle now that I've got iron sights on. I hate the slow zoom on shorts, on any of the scopes, to be honest. This just feels... Because you know if that had been a sniper scope, I would have missed. What's that down there? We gotta check that out, haven't we? Okay, do we have any mines? Meat! Okay, let's try and loot these before they hatch. Wait,
You got nothing.
They're here somewhere.
Oh, I'm sorry, did I smack? I'm sorry, that was not intentional. Can we loot them as well? No. Okay. Oh well. Not that successful. But we got a couple of Myalurk eggs. Myalurk omelets are really nice. Let's just quickly check over here. Why are you doing that? Why would you do that? Hello? Okay. We've got power. I just stole someone's mute fruit. I'm sorry, that was... It's a habit. I really am very, very, very sorry indeed. I'm not going to steal your shovel. I mean, I'm assuming... Somebody lives here because, well, there's lights. Where's the generator? Honestly, this is just seeming like an abandoned camp. But it's got that mini settlement look. It also has that please loot me look. Let's get out of here before my instincts get the better of my morality, because that does not look abandoned. You don't have lights at an abandoned campsite. No, you don't. That's just someone who's nipped out, probably thinking, I need to nip out and get some water. No one will nick my stuff, surely. Actually, that sounds like somebody who doesn't know this place very well. Yeah, like me. We are. Wait a minute, why? No, can't I harvest in power armor? Get back in your power armor. Why can't I harvest blight? Harvest the blight. I want to go and check it. I
always wondered what you'd look like as a robot.
Okay.
Not
okay.
Too shabby.
Okay, we got a house up there. This stuff here, the lure weed that's probably luring me to my doom right now. I need... Look! It's not... It... Die! Not me! You! Oh, for... Brilliant. Let's go through all this again. That'll be fun. Well, that was my own fault for not saving, I guess. But I had to do all the crafting, all the buying, the perks, the... Yeah, a little irritating. I've changed... I've changed this into a flamer. I had a premonition that the flamer might be more effective than... Okay, you know what?
What's that?
That was me not hitting the face this time, apparently.
Free to the devil.
Good grief. Really?
That's the last one.
Yeah, I took two shots in my premonition. Garden gnome! Don't mind if I did. Fancy lad! Okay, whatever. Why not, I guess? And, get ready for bashing. I'm gonna try and loot. I think I'm hitting it.
Yep,
see there.
Along.
Saved a bit of. Really? No Myalurk hatchling meat? That stuff's. Okay. So, yes. Hopefully, this will be a little better. I want that lure weed, was it? Lure weed. Out of curiosity, do I have. Explosive select. Yes. So, we now know that some of those things known as lure weeds are actually luring you, it was down here, wasn't it, to your doom. Quite literally luring you. So, can we lob a grenade at it? I mean, I don't want to waste ammo. I really don't have ammo for anything now that I think about it. I really don't. Ah, well. When in Russia. There we go! Oh, God. Did we get it? I think we could. It's it. I almost shot Nick for a second. Whoa! Okay. Am I on fire? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm. Okay, that went slightly better, I suspect. Mostly because I was ready for it, but. How much ammo did I just use? Probably way too much. Is that another one? I'm gonna need the stim pack relatively soon. Is this? Hello? What about those two? And those over there? It just, believe it or not, that stuff is really useful in my recipe.
Naga counter doing cartwheels too? Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? We've got to run a diagnostic.
Yeah, this would not be the best
Thanks.
Time to do
what
that.
They miss?
Is that enough, do you think? Or do I want to push my luck? Come on, blow up and die. No, Nick, stay away from the blowing up and the dying thing. Okay, it seems. Okay, I should have reloaded. It's slow in the water. I like slowing up. Oh, what? Good God. Oh, God. We found my new favorite weapon. Yes, we have. It's a shame I don't have enough ammo for it. Angler meat? I'm assuming, I probably shouldn't assume, but I am assuming that means those are safe. Okay, we have snacks. Right, so, do I want to heal at 80%? If I take food, it will heal me. If I take water, it will heal me, as long as I'm not already in need of water, right? Is that right? Let's check this. Let's go for some bit of vim, bit of purified water. That'll keep me decaffeinated. Now let's save that for if we start getting tired. Purified water. And if I take the next one, it'll finish it off. What about a bit of food? Radiated food? No. Okay, I mean, it will heal me as long as I'm on full health. And it saves me having to use a stim pack. And of course, because stim packs really are not the world's greatest idea. See, this is where I'm beginning to think I would rather have spent those perks on Life Giver and got the slow regeneration. That slow regeneration seems like a really useful thing now. Yes, it does. Right. It's quiet. Too quiet. Okay. Let's have a look where we are. We are near Oceanarium. Two buildings over there. Let's check this side first. Ruthless Trapper. We got a trapper. I think I see him. I see him. No, I missed him though. Someone with a railway rifle, I think. Take cover, Nick. Cover. And there's another one. I can hear him. Where's Nick? Can you see? Is that him? Oh God. I'm damaging him, but not killing him. God, what? You know what? Nick, stay away from the tree. God, I need Stimpak. I'm parched. I see him. We got him. One down. Nick. Have you got eyes on the other one? Whoa! We see him. Oh, he's a harpoon. It's a harpoon gun. We got him. It's a harpoon gun. Okay, okay. This fog makes it a real pain to find.
I don't.
Legendary trapper. We got legendary. You see him? I think I see him. He's. I think. Right, oh God. You know what? I can't actually see him, so. Got him! No more grenades. I am going to run out of grenades. Yes, I am. What have I got? I've got plasma grenades, cryo grenades, pulse grenades, frag mines, I am actually. Right, that. We gotta go a little easier on the grenades. Okay, where was the body? There. Okay, combat rifle,
make use of it.
Coastal armor. Don't think so. We'll take the rifle for now. Probably going to end up dropping it. Was that the legendary? 10mm pistol. Metal light armor of cunning. +1 agility and perception. It's light. It's kind of what we... 10mm rounds. Exactly what I needed. Raider leathers, no thank you, no thank you. Now, it doesn't, is it still a case of, right, 24, 34. No, I still should pick up the weapons for the extra ammo. I need as much ammo for this as possible. Yes, I do. What is that? What is that, Nick? You know what that is? Okay, never mind. What is it? It's an ice cream cone! Okay. Paranoia kicking in. We've got stuff to loot out here. And more stuff to loot, probably. What the? Okay, was this a museum or something? Probably. Okay. Oceanarium. Oh, it's a whale. Of course, it's a whale thing, right? Okay, I think we're clear. I think everything's safe. Right, let's loot everything. I'm beginning to wonder about some of the weapons I've got stored back at the castle. I've got lots of assault rifles and submachine guns. Nick, I don't like talking to myself. Dude. Hello. I really don't. Are you coming?
Hey.
I'll
over
see
here.
What I can do.
Go over there. Oh god. No. That's fine. I just want to make sure you're with me. I'm chatting away here, and there's no one to talk to, and I feel a bit like a loony. So yeah, submachine gun. Now that I've got the mad skills in automatic weaponry, I want to see what I can do with them. Oh, right, okay. Okay, here's the deal. This road carries on up here and then doubles back on itself, so we're actually going to come back down there, if I'm right. Let's just have a quick look. Yeah, we were heading across here to this road. Let's finish the road exploration just in case. That's how much power armor? Right, 25. I'm thirsty again. I'm really, really thirsty again. Of course I am. Ah, end of the road. Quite literally.
You're in
oh god. What? The is really that?
Not that it's an option.
Okay, dude, we got.
Where'd you go? Did good.
There was a crab using a bus for a shell. No, I don't want to. Okay.
Anything useful?
Oddly enough, meat, yes. Yes, lots of useful. Where the hell did the. Did I actually gooify the bus as well? Really? Okay. Okie dokie. Oh! Actually, that's quite welcome as well. This was at least a profitable little fight. Oh, what do you think? Stuff? It looks like stuff to me. Let's find out. Oh, God.
Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? You gotta run a diagnostic.
Okay. Is that the...
Thanks.
That's the truck part of whatever it was he was wearing. Oh, hello. Yes, indeed. Pipe rifle. We'll take that for components. This is what I actually got there. Attention. Oh! It had oil! We always could use some oil. Let's get back on the road. Right. So, what was I saying before so rudely attacked? Yeah, we'll double back on ourselves, almost. Because this road, it's a bit of an odd way to do the road, really, if you think about it. I mean, why not just have one road? I mean, these two are so damn close, I suppose. It's just how things happen. The organic nature of paths. Oh, yeah. I really don't want to have to repeat this day. Okie dokie. Yagwai! Okay. He's dead. He's dead. Nice one. So. Do we have anything? Oh god, I can't go under that. Of course not. That would be sensible. Maybe. The Yagwai, they make good eating. It's if you think about it, why is it just one meal's worth of meat? I mean, really, a Yagwai this size should be able to feed us for a long time. That could feed a settlement for a week. Amazing, really. Silver tablespoon worth a little. Okay. Somebody was sat ready to eat their own teddy bear. That is desperation, ladies and gentlemen. Small ledge. Okay. I heard gunshots from over there. What's this for? What does... Did the water used to come up higher or something? Oh god, I'm... Fusion core for unnecessary things. Oh well, right. We could have come back up there, actually. No idea what he's doing. Now, I heard some shots. Maybe I should turn the light off. Do I need sleep? Apparently not. Water, need a lot of. Sleep, not as much. What time is it? Probably should be getting tired about now, mind you. Did I take a caffeinated?
No one's talking for taste.
What, you don't like Gwinnett beer? It was an empty bottle anyway, we can fill it with water. Did I hear something? Thought I heard something. Now, I did hear shooting. I think this is where we're going, Nick.
I've been told the Valentine...
Yeah. Valentine detective sign is ugly.
But they sure bring in the business.
We got it. Right, it is. That's where we're going. That is where we're going.
Hi, nuclear protection on a budget.
Let's close that. We don't need any more of that. Okie dokie. It seems strangely quiet. The lights are on. Ghouls? Okay. Never mind. That answered my question. Ooh, Stimpak. Not as useful as they once were. Instantaneous thirst creators, as they are otherwise known now. We got some bottles. Vim? Beer bottle? More beer bottle? Just... please be aluminium. Nice! Actually, I've actually got quite a bit of aluminium now, but you sort of can... I thought that was glowing, as in I could pick it up. It's actually painted green. I see green and think, gotta loot! So yeah! Dude, the music. I was chatting about this the other day. This sounds suspiciously like some music I was talking about. From a movie, Interview with a Vampire. Very cool music. Okay, hello. Sorry, I'm just having wild nostalgia flashes. Is nostalgia the right word? It is in this particular case. Yes, it is. Kind of suits the place as well, really. We have some sort of company. And I have quests down there. What quests do I have? One is for vengeance. The other is to kill the... right, that's vengeance. That's the vengeance one. Brooks Head... okay, what the hell did I agree to? Get the power tools, I'm doing it. Eliminate the trapper leader. This is Cassie Dalton's Living on the Edge. Trapper attack on Dalton. Rayburn point. Okay, I have no idea what the other one is then. We will ignore it for now whilst we concentrate on the sudden realization that you don't have a lot of ammo for this. Okay. Right, let's have a look at this. We've got one big building. Eagle's Cove Tannery.
So long, pal.
Clear. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh my god, though, look at how much... you're peckish from lack of food. Look how much ammo it used. Not good. Okie dokie. Hello? Also, hotkeys, giving me some beef again. Oh god, I'm dying. I'm actually dying.
Underestimate
65.
Us.
Oh my god, look at that. I was trying to save ammo. Don't save ammo. Saving ammo, bad for you. Yeah. Right, so this does a lot of damage pretty quickly by the looks of things. It unfortunately also uses all your ammo. Hide bundle. What can we use hide bundles for? I'm going to stop using that until I change it back to a shotgun. I mean, I missed a few times with a shotgun and that would waste ammo, but that was insane. Okay, we got that. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten. Okay. Yeah. We're not even going to make it back to town at this rate. Nick, thank you. desk. Okay. Please have plasma cartridges. Come on.
That's it.
Oh, actually, thank you very much. I will probably take everything.
Yeah. Open. They should have bought a better lock, huh?
Well, yeah, I'm assuming that whoever put this in there did so, you know, a long time ago, and really isn't going to miss anything. Way to make me feel guilty. Ooh, hello. That's where we were. Is that a ship?
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems.
Appropriate.
We only have to look around to see where that got us.
Or listen. Oh god.
Won't be bothering anybody now.
God, he's bothering me because of my bloody ammo use. Hello, don't. Are you going? Don't go in yet. Do not go in. Oh, is that where we came from? Okay. Don't go in the main building yet. Oh. I completely missed this. What do you think's going on? There's a firefight. Do you think we should go and help? I want to do the friendly neighborly thing, but leather tough armor of the roboticist. Reduces damage from robots? Guess. So, gonna run out of ammo before we get these power tools. Yes, I am. I'm sort of tempted to just... Someone did...
Your funeral!
Somebody did... Are all these guys dead? I think we've got an unfriendly who is not a ghoul. And I am really curious as to how the hell that person survived. So we've got a back entrance, evil closed tannery. We've investigated there, right? Haven't we? No, we haven't. Yes, we have. Yes. Of course we did. We've got a back entrance. No, that's the front entrance. This is the back entrance, I guess. Or the down entrance. Basement, maybe? Eagle Cove's tannery master lock. We may go in that way, but before we do, I really would like to know who the hell's over here. Ruthless Trapper. I'm trying to get a headshot. I'm wondering if I can get headshots with this. Oh, there's... Oh, okay.
Hey, I thought I saw something.
So did I. I think it's ghouls. I think it's ghouls down there. Legendary feral ghoul.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Okay, he killed a legendary for us, which is rather nice of him. I'm not sure he realized he was doing it for us. How the hell do we get down there, Nick? Okay, Nick, we gotta get down there. There was a legendary. A legendary ghoul, and... Well, what was he doing there? I mean... He had to know this place was crawling with ghouls, and he didn't kill all the ones... coming down. Is this an elevator? Kinda looks like it, doesn't it? Ah, That's how we get up and down. I thought for a second I saw something. So, military grade duct tape, don't mind if I do, and Raider light armor of the Exterminator. And lever action, right, I need the ammo. Yes, I do. Need the ammo. Okay, let's check the downstairs area first.
We'll be taking that.
Yes, we will. And that. And that. Ooh. And all of that. I like Nick. He doesn't judge me. You know, we're scavenging. We're not stealing, we're scavenging. I am thirsty and hungry. I should sort that out, otherwise I'm going to start getting ill. Right, let's have some iguana on a stick. And how about Vim? Just to get some caffeine. Who doesn't love a bit of caffeine? Okay, really? And an awful... I'm still... Really? Stop saying really as though you're surprised. I mean, I am, but I shouldn't be. I was going to say, you better be dead. Okay. Junk. Nice. Okay. Table lamp and a plate, and I'm all excited. Still not a lot of ammo. That's the big problem. I think we go in via the basement. We go in via the basement and take everybody by surprise. I don't actually think they're going to be surprised, but, you know. It's a nice fantasy, right? Of course, the big question is... what the hell are we going to find down here?